Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to check PC specs on Windows 10 in 5 ways. 1. How to check PC specs via System Properties. Right-click this PC and select Properties. Check your Windows 10 PC specs. Two, how to check computer specs from settings. Press Windows I to open settings. Click System. Click About in the left panel. Check computer specifications in the right window. 3. How to check your PC specs via system information. Press Windows R. Type MSINFO32. Press Enter. In System Summary, check your computer full specs. 4. Click Components. Display to check display specs. 5. Click Other Components to check their info. 4. How to check specs on PC with CMD. Press Windows R. Type CMD. Press Enter. Type System Info and press Enter. 5. Check your computer information. 5. How to find computer specs with PowerShell. Right-click Start. Select Windows PowerShell Admin. Type Get System Info and press Enter. 5. Check your PC specifications. 6. You might need best free data recovery software for Windows 10 PC. Double-click MiniTool Power Data Recovery. Select the location and click Scan. Wait until it finishes the scan process. Find and check needed files. Click Save and select a destination to store the recovered files. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.